Diffusal.
Yeah, seriously. He's managed to get his eyes onto Taiga. Needed one more swipe or tofu with the urn, but I'm not sure if that urn's actually going to take him out. It's going to be close, but the last hit, 8 health is all he had left. BZM, meanwhile, fortunately with a really smart X on himself, gets him out of that glimpse distance, but nice boat. Ooh, this is going to be lining up nicely. Two man down. They do have the Aegis on the Ursa, but it looks like his team, they might just have to leave him for dead here as Durashu is going to turn and fight.